Welcome to this tutorial. This is what we will be creating today. Ensure your interface layout is set to Essentials. Select the Type tool and type out "More WoW for Your Wallet" in uppercase above the Bloom logo. Set the fill of the text to white and the stroke to none. Go to Object, Envelope Distort, Make with Warp. In the dialog box, set the style to Arch, the orientation to Horizontal, the bend to 40%, and the horizontal and vertical distortion to 0. Reposition and resize like so by holding Shift and clicking and dragging on any of the corner anchor points with the selection tool. Go to Effect, 3D, Extrude and Bevel. Set the X axis to 20. Y and Z to 0 and the perspective to 60. Go to Object, Expand Appearance. This will allow you to edit the individual elements of the 3D text, however you must ungroup them first. With the text selected, press Ungroup 3 times until the selection appears as mixed objects in the object type display. Click on any section of the extruded elements and go to Select, Same, Appearance. Go to Window, Pathfinder and while pressing Alt, click on Unite. This converts the entire selection into a single shape. Right-click the extruded elements and go to Arrange, Send to Back. Apply a dark green to light green radial gradient to the new shape. Repeat this process for the original text, only this time select the same fill color and apply a yellow to light yellow radial gradient. Select the ellipse tool and draw a tall ellipse on the canvas like so. Set the stroke property to black and the fill to none. Select the line tool. Hold shift and draw a straight horizontal line across the ellipse. Press alt and click and drag on the line with the selection tool like so to create 3 more instances of it. Select all the lines and the ellipse and click Divide in the Pathfinder panel. Right-click on the ellipse and select Ungroup. Delete the first, third and fifth new shapes to leave only 2. Select the Type tool and type the words Only and At separately. Set the fill of the 2 words to white. Right-click both words and go to Arrange, Send to Back. Right-click and select Create Outlines. Select the word Only and Shift-click on the top shape to select both. Go to Object, Envelope Distort, Make with Top Object. Repeat with the word At and the bottom shape. Resize and reposition both words to the top left of the Bloom logo. Select the Pin tool and with 3 anchor points, draw a slightly curved line. To draw a curve with the Pin tool, slightly drag the mouse when creating the second and third anchor points. Ensure the fill is set to none, but give the stroke any color. Select the Type on Path tool and click on the path. Type out "Sale now on until end of month" in uppercase. Right-click and select Create Outlines. Ungroup the text. Set the stroke to white and fill to none. Select the four letters of sail and apply the same yellow to light yellow gradient as earlier. Resize and reposition so that it is slightly larger than the rest of the sentence. Reposition the entire sentence under the Bloom logo.